India is a treasure trove of traditional wisdom when it comes to agriculture. Instead of rejecting this wisdom as an archaic, we must make every attempt to integrate the best of these techniques into agriculture along with the modern technology. The government has set a target. The Prime Minister is very keen of doubling the farmers' income by the year 2022. It has recently announced a number of measures that will help us achieve these ambitious goals. I am not going to elaborate them. Encouraging contract farming through state governments by promulgation of Model Contracting Farming Act, upgradation of the Grameen Huts, e-Naam, distribution of soil health cards to farmers, Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana, Per Drop More Crop, Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bhima Yojana, Kisan Credit Card are the major among the several effective interventions made by the government to improve the lives of our farmers. This conference will undoubtedly help the national policies more robust and provide valuable insights that will accelerate the pace. I am hopeful that this will provide the necessary impetus to the process of policy implementation. I am confident that this timely conference will guide each one of us in leadership positions to creatively shape the future of our nation and ensure not only food security but also nutrition security and stable, rewarding livelihoods.